look to get in front. Shimizu is in there in the front row to try and get a block. It's a beautiful shot with an ace. Well, his arm's fresh, and he always brings it. They're front running again. A change here, I think. Maybe they're not going to bring it. We're talking about looking to bring it in Jason DeRocco, I think. Well, it's not happened, and he's lost that one home. That's back-to-back aces. Nishida, on his own, has just turned this fifth set Japan's way. At the stage, and everything's set where he wants it on the scoring table. He's now happy, everyone's happy. What was that delay done to Nishida? Miles, hope's got under it. And surely this is too much even for Canada to come back from. It's another absolute beauty of a serve. They fake the swing. It's Akihiro Yamauchi with the stuff to send Canada. With yet another ace. Here he goes. He has. Unbelievable. Incredible. What a finish for Japan. What a way to end the 2019 FIVB World Cup. Today. Some good, some not so good. What we all knew, Yuji Nishida is a serious offensive weapon.
Thank you. To get in front. Shimizu's in there on the front row to try and get a block. It's a beautiful shot with an ace. Well, his arm's fresh and he always brings it. They're front running again. Change here, I think. They're not going to bring it. Well, they're looking to bring it in Jason DeRocco, I think. But it's not happened, and he's lost that one home. That's back-to-back aces. Nishida on his own has just turned this fifth set Japan's way. Set the stage, everything's set the way he wants it. The scoring table, he's now happy, everyone's happy. What has that delay done to Nishida? Miles, or I hope he's got under it. He gets blocked back! Surely this is too much heat for Canada to come back from. It's another absolute beauty of a serve. They make the swing. It's Akihiro Yamauchi with the stuff to send Canada. This one up.
wrap it up? Can he wrap up the competition with yet another race? Here he goes. He has. Unbelievable. Incredible. What a finish for Japan. What a way to end the 2019 FIVB World Cup. Some good, some not so good. What we all knew, Yuji Nishida is a serious offensive weapon.